My name is Maggy, Mburu. I am currently working with Growth Partners as a HR consultant, and I have a lot of background in HR. So today I met young people from Lapid Leaders. This has always been my passion, to partner with Lapid Leaders and mentor young leaders. And it's amazing to meet people who are full of energy and amazingly good attitude, people who actually know where they want to go in life. That was very impressive. People who actually have defined their goals, and they are only at the age of 24, 22. It's really amazing. And I have worked with one of the graduates from Lapid Leaders, and I can tell you the difference is amazing. Between her and people that I've hired from other different places, I'd pick out two main things. One, the positive attitude. This girl is amazing. She had positive attitude in everything. I mean, I remember when she first came, we changed her roles 3 times and she didn't complain. She maintained a positive attitude. And the second thing I would pick out is her interest to learn. Every time you changed her role, she always looked at it as an opportunity to learn something new. So she actually maintained the learning attitude. And as I can speak today, a year later, she still holds her position and she's still growing in the organization. So I would say, and I've witnessed that Lapid Leaders has grown from 2 years ago when I first interacted with the candidates. 2 years later, these guys are amazing. They have grown. Esther is doing a great job. And I know she just needs to get out there more and tell employers, I can actually get you employees directly from here, because the impact she's making into these young people's lives is great. Thank you, and I look to doing more of this.